Hey everybody, a little behind the scenes video of cleaning up Juno's Liquor in Las Colinas. We just got done doing a live over on Facebook, but I figured a static video we could put out there on YouTube would be awesome, just as well, kind of a warning to anyone that thinks being a small business owner is easy and glamorous. Welcome to the unglamorous side. Probably do this for like 15 minutes because I know you're probably going to get bored staring at me breaking down boxes and putting trash away. But here you go. Juno's Liquor Las Colinas cleanup, Sunday, August 25th, 2024. Coming soon to Alicia Urban Center. Smart, I would have brought a fresh t-shirt because I'm soaking through my Milan Green t-shirt right now. There's no AC in the building because we haven't had power, and if I tilted the camera up, you would see that the HVAC system is a disaster. The previous owner did not leave the space in very good condition for us, but that's part of the drill. Thank you. as I'm cleaning the place. I feel bad. You know what? How did the previous owner get to a spot where that was their solution, you know? All I gotta say is if you have a liquor store in the DFW Metroplex, particularly in Dallas, Cullen, or Tarrant County, and you're struggling and you don't see a way out, get a hold of Juno's Liquor. We are looking for stores to purchase and partner with. Let's have a conversation. We want to grow. We want to help you secure your legacy. Don't wait until it's this. We can't help you when you get to this. All right? Think about it. Juno's Liquor is always willing to talk to a store owner who needs to find an exit. And we'll figure out what that exit looks like in a mutually beneficial way. Okay? That's my little commercial. Mother. Another empty bottle. Another empty bottle. Another empty bottle. God damn. Man, don't have a drinking problem in all the liquor store, that's all I can say. I'm gonna shut the video off now, guys. I think that's enough of you watching me bending over, breaking down cardboard.